So, done any stalking on Lisa's Facebook page lately?
No, but I heard there's some pretty juicy stuff, so I'll look it up. I swear the only thing Mariah posts about is her boyfriend's feet.
You know, I bet she's got some type of foot fetish or something. People don't like feet that much.
You're right.
It's gross. It really is gross.
All right, let's comment. Relationship goals. Oh. Hello, it's me. I don't understand why.
It's that song, you know, by Adele. The one where she's like, "Hello, it's me."
Yeah, but I think that her face in this picture looks more like a T-Rex, you know.
Yeah. Missing when times were simpler. God, Rick, you just look like a cow in this picture more than you ever did. No, it's my turn to comment.
She is the beef queen, you know.
The Nutri-Grain diet is totally working for you, girl. Keep it up!
Lisa's terrible. He's the one that just walked out on stage in a skirt.
At least he's got two legs to walk on.
That's really not fair of him to bring up her missing leg, because he knows she doesn't have a running chance. Yeah, well, Lisa, you're my inspiration.
Oh my god, she said XD. What the heck?
Does she not have emojis? I mean, this is 2016.
No, she's trying to bring back 2005 MySpace, but it's been dead and gone for a while.
Master, can you sound a little more thirsty, please? Lisa's not going on a date.
You know, Netflix and chill is only one letter away from Netflix and child.
Spencer's one of those people that just wants to be told how skinny he is all the time. Come on.
You know what? I hate skinny people. Official.
I'm gonna give him a confidence booster. Don't ever let anyone tell you that you're not beautiful just the way you are, Spencer. That guy's just a jerk.
Dang, girl, why do you have to be so hot?
Why are all the guys going after Lisa again?
After last year's summer camp, you know, she lost a lot of weight. She's looking pretty good now.
She lost a leg.
She still lost some weight.
It doesn't work like that.
Now let me tell you something, Brianna. Older guys are fine, but not when they age like Benjamin Button.
Agreed.